Nusaiba bint Kaab radiallahu anha. Inspiration. Even women can touch skies. The interests of Nusaiba bint Kaab radiallahu anha was unlike any other young girls of Yasrib. She liked archery and she in fact was a very good archer. Like anyone would expect, she did receive all sorts of demotivation, as this field was not meant for her gender. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala offered her a chance during the Battle of Uhud. When the Muslim army was pushed back by the surprise attack of Khalid bin Walid and his army, and the danger of life was anticipated towards Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, Nusaiba bint Kaab radiallahu anha took herself to the battlefield. She picked up a shield and started facing the enemies bravely. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam asked his companions to give her a sword. And being handed over the sword, she fought valiantly, protecting the life of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam at various occasions, till she fainted. Upon waking up, the first thing she speaks is, "How's Rasulullah? How's Rasulullah?" Nusaiba bint Kaab radiallahu anha is a true inspiration for all the sisters out there who dream of something new and innovative and dedicate themselves completely in achieving their dream, as long as it is not haram. Do not listen to the judgments over you presented by the people around you. Rather, trust in Allah, pray to Him, and remember, Allah can bring out opportunities for every dream you saw. People may see it impossible, but if you can see it possible, Allah can make it possible for you.